A special thank you to our sponsor for this evening, Dr. John Cahill. Dr. Cahill graduated from Fenwick in 1973 and matriculated to Yale University, where he played football and graduated in 1977. And in addition to sponsoring this program, Dr. Cahill was kind enough to ask his friend and Yale teammate, class of 1976, and Chicago Bear great and 1986 Super Bowl champion Gary Fenwick, to introduce this evening's special performers. So I invite Mr. Fenwick up on the stage.
Nice to be here. This is the first time I've ever been to Fenwick. I have so many friends who graduated from here, and John Cahill, who is a great classmate of mine, teammate on the Yale football team, gave me an offer I couldn't refuse, so I'm very glad to be here today. He's also my doctor, and he said, you know, you want to take a chance of the next medical not being as good as you'd like, you better come to Fenwick tonight. How many people have never been in this auditorium before? Because I know that, you know, it's so, isn't it great to, my sister lived here for years, and to go past this school and wonder, what does it look like inside, and what a beautiful auditorium, and they told me that it's recently gotten air conditioned, so that's probably a big plus for us as well. Thank you for the introduction. I think you probably all know the Super Bowl year was actually in January of 1986, but we call it the 85 Bears. And isn't it refreshing? I mean, it's been so long since the Bears have won. And they're, you know, we're getting encouraged. You know, they're actually in first place, and we're almost into the month of November. So enjoy it while you can, because we have to play Aaron Rodgers once again. So glad to be here. So I went to Barrington High School. John and I graduated in 76 from Yale University. One year, a bad year, in 1979, I broke my arm playing football, had my knee operated on in a failed safety blitz against the Philadelphia Eagles, and had my ankle reconstructed. And I had a mentor who was really encouraging me to go to business school. And I said, well, I think I'll take more morphine at the time. But I ended up graduating in 1985 from Kellogg as well. So, and I met my wife that year. So, you know, 85 is a really, really good year for me. What exactly is a Spizzwink? John and I were talking about that. Everyone, I think, has probably heard of the Whiffenpoos from Yale. Might not have heard them, but Spizzwink, when you look up, is an insect that was actually a hallucination of an Iowa postmaster during the great Iowa corn blight in 1906. Bad corn? I don't know. But it's also the name of these globetrotting students from Yale today. If you look at some of the comments from papers from the Hartford Courant, 5 decades before the Beatles and the Rolling Stones, Yale University in New Haven gave us the Whiffenpoofs and the Spizzwinks. It's a long, long time ago. But I thought it was very interesting on the Spizzwink website that the history of the group began in 1913 after an evening of drinking and thinking, in parentheses, and perhaps more of the former than the latter. Now, as a Yalie, Yale's been in the news over the last couple of months. I don't want people to think all Yalies enjoy drinking. We can all recall, however, over the last few weeks that a certain judge who graduated from both Yale undergrad and the Yale Law School admitted that he liked beer. In fact, he liked it a lot. So, one of the Spizzwinks is from the area. His name is Aiden O'Connor. He's from Crystal Lake, which I'm from Barrington. It's a long ways from Fenwick out to Crystal Lake, but we're really excited to have this group, and as you've heard earlier, that they were here with the students this afternoon. So go Bears, go Friars. I'm really excited about being here. Go Bulldogs, Yale. Go Spizzwinks, and enjoy the show. Thank you.
Songs smites the sky, for now every leaf you we heartily give you a welcome into Delta Beta Psi. While some sadly ponder, still others who wonder why we their doors in silence let pass by. But oh, fortunate I, oh, terque beate I, who hear the mystic call of Beta Psi. Wake, wake, freshmen, wake, wake while our song smites the sky. For now, every view, we heartily give you a welcome into Delta Beta Psi. Hey!
Good evening. How is everyone doing tonight? Woo! We are the Yale Spizzwinks. We are America's and the world's oldest underclassman a cappella group, founded all the way back in 1914. What you just heard was Wake, Freshman, Wake, an old Yale college tune of the 1850s. And up next is going to be Some Nights by Fun, featuring John.
Some nights I stay up, cashing in my bad luck. Some nights I call it a draw. Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they'd just fall off. But I still wake up, I still see your ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. Oh, oh, oh.
Most nights I don't know anymore. Whoa, 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 whoa. This is it, boys, this is war. What are we waiting for? Why don't we break the rules already? I was never one to believe the hype, save that for the black and white. I tried twice as hard and I'm half as liked, but here they come again to jack my style. And that's alright, I found a martyr in my bed tonight. She keeps my bones from wondering just who I am, who I am, who I am. Oh, who am I? Oh, 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 oh. Some nights I wish that this all would end, cause I could use some friends for a change. And some nights I'm scared you'll forget me again. Some nights I always win, I always win. But I still wake up, I still see your ghost. Oh Lord, I'm still not sure what I stand for. Oh, what do I stand for? What do I stand for? Most nights I don't know anymore. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. So come on. That is it, boys, that is all. 5 minutes in and I'm bored again. 10 years of this, I'm not sure if anybody understands. This one is not for the folks at home. Sorry, mama had to go. Who on earth wants to die alone? All dried up in the desert sun. Some nights I stay up, cashing in my bad luck. Some nights I call it a draw. Some nights I wish that my lips could build a castle. Some nights I wish they'd just fall off.
Whoa, whoa, yeah, yeah, whoa, whoa. I've been waiting on the sunset, bills on my mindset. I can't deny they're getting high, higher than my income, income's breadcrumbs. Been trying to survive, the glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me realize that this is just a journey. Drop your worry, you are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you'll turn out fine. Fine. Oh, you'll turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, whoa, and you can let your hair down, hey. gotta keep your head up, whoa, and you can let your hair down. Hey, I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, whoa, and you can let your hair down. I got my hands in my pockets, kicking these rocks. It's kinda hard to watch this life go by. I'm buying into skeptics, skeptics mess with the confidence in my eye. I'm seeing all the angles, thoughts get tangled, I start to compromise. My life and my purpose, is it all worth it? Am I gonna turn out fine? Oh, you'll turn out fine. Fine, oh, you'll turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up, whoa, and you can let your hair down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, whoa, and you can let your hair down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, whoa, and you can let your hair down. Only rainbows after rain, the sun will always come again. And it's a circle, circling around again, it comes around again. I said only rainbows after rain, the sun will always come again. And it's a circle, circling around again, it comes around. But you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your hair down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your hair down, hey. I know it's hard, no, it's hard to remember sometimes, but you gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your hair down, and keep your head up, and you can let your hair down, and keep your head up, and you can let your hair down, and keep your head up, and you can let your hair down. I said, oh, no, 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 no.
So that was Brendan on Andy Grammer's Keep Your Head Up. And now that the Spizzwinks have sung a few songs for you guys, I think it's best that we introduce ourselves. My name is Jake. I'm a junior tenor one in the Spizzwinks from shining Short Hills, New Jersey. And at Yale, I'm majoring in cognitive science so that one day I can be a cognitive scientist.
Hi, everyone. My name is Donovan. I'm a tenor two in the Spizzwinks from the happy Honolulu, Hawaii. And at Yale, I'm majoring in economics and economics so that one day I can be a trophy husband.
Hi, everyone. I'm Tavi. I'm a sophomore tenor one from the amazing Amherst, Massachusetts. And at Yale, I'm majoring in theater studies because I really, really want to be a waiter.
Hi, I'm Brendan, a sophomore baritone from lovely Los Angeles, California. At Yale, I'm majoring in magnets because one day I hope to be attractive.
Hi, everyone. I'm John. I'm a first-year tenor from Aesthetic Annandale, New Jersey, and I'm majoring in geology and astronomy because one day I want to be a rock star.
Hi, everyone. My name is Aiden. I'm a junior bass in the group from quaint Crystal Lake, Illinois. And at Yale, I am pre-law and pre-med because my parents are here.
Hey, everyone. My name is Derek. I'm a sophomore tenor two from the adventurous Athens, Ohio. And at Yale, I'm majoring in art and auto mechanics so that one day I can make a Van Gogh.
Hi, my name is Sebastian. I'm a first-year baritone in the Spizzwinks, and I am majoring in computer science and musical studies, so when I grow up, I can be Adele.
Hi, everyone. I'm Tantan. I'm a junior tenor two from Wowzers Warren, New Jersey, and at Yale, I'm majoring in Chinese restaurant lighting design so that one day I can dim sum.
Hi, everyone. I'm Zach. I'm a sophomore bass from gorgeous Great Neck, New York, and at Yale, I'm triple majoring in math.
I'm Eamon. I'm a first-year baritone in the group, and I'm majoring in plot twist. Woo!
Hi, everyone. I'm Dylan. I'm a junior tenor two in the group from splendid Sherman Oaks, California. And at Yale, I'm majoring in Norwegian studies and X-ray ornithology so that one day I can look back on my life and say, yep, I'm Scandinavian.
Hello, everyone. I'm a freshman bass named Will from the beautiful Bay Area, California. And Yale, I'm majoring in bananas because one day I hope to be appealing.
Hi, everybody. I'm Nikhil, and I'm a first year from beautiful Bellingham, Washington. I'm double majoring in intensive physics and math because one day I hope to have a heart attack.
Hi, everyone. My name is Brian. I'm a sophomore baritone from stupendous Seattle, Washington. And at Yale, I'm a major disappointment.
Hello, I'm Alex, a sophomore baritone from wonderful Westlake, Ohio, and at Yale, I'm majoring in symmetry. Symmetry and majoring I'm Yale at, and Ohio Westlake wonderful from baritone sophomore Alex I'm, hello. And together we're the Yale Spizzwinks.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. And when the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Whoa, 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 let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, oh, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Oh, 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 oh.
So that was Donovan on the Beatles' classic Let It Be, and up next is going to be John Mayer's Waiting on the World to Change featuring Tan Tan.
All my friends, we're all misunderstood. They say we stand for nothing, no, there's no way we ever could. Now we see everything that's going wrong with the world and those who lead it. We feel like we don't have the means to rise above and beat it. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's hard to beat the system when you're standing at a distance. So we keep waiting,
waiting on the world to change. Now if we had the power to bring our neighbors home from war, they would have never missed a Christmas, no more ribbons on their door. Now when you trust your television, what you get is what you got. Cause when they own the information, oh, they can bend it all they want. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's not that we don't care, we just know that the fight ain't fair. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's why we're waiting, waiting on the world to change. One day our generation is gonna rule the population. So we keep waiting, waiting on the world to change. It's why we're waiting, waiting on the world to change. We keep on waiting, waiting on the world to change. Waiting on the world to change. Waiting on the world to change. Waiting on the world to change.
Up next is going to be Perfect by Ed Sheeran, featuring my mother's favorite Spizzwink.
I found a love for me, darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. We were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I know. And in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms. Barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. You look perfect tonight. Tonight, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. I share her dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home. And I found a lover to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so in love, fighting against all odds. I know we'll be alright this time. Darling, just hold my hand, be my girl, I'll be your man. I see my future in your eyes. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms. Barefoot on the grass, listen listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. You look perfect tonight. You are mine. You are mine. And you are so beautiful. Oh, baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. I have faith in what I see. Now I know I have met an angel in person, and she looks perfect. No, I don't deserve it. You look perfect tonight. Ooh.
Dreams, that's where I have to go to see your beautiful face anymore. I stare at a picture of you and listen to the radio. Hope there's a conversation where we both admit we had it good. But until then, it's alienation. I know that much is understood. And I realize, if you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. Then I go out and I sit down at a table set for two, until finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you. Not over you. Damn, girl, you do it well. And I thought you were innocent. It took this heart and put it through hell. But still, you're magnificent. I'm a boomerang. Doesn't matter how you throw me. Turn around and I'm back in the game. Even better than the old me. But I'm not even close without you. If you ask me how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on my mind. Then I go out and I sit down at a table set for two, until finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you. And if I had the strength to renew, you know there isn't a thing I wouldn't do. I could get back on the right track, but only if you'd be convinced. So until then,
how I'm doing, I would say I'm doing just fine. I would lie and say that you're not on the line. Then I go out and I sit down at a table set for two, until finally I'm forced to face the truth. No matter what I say, I'm not over you. Not over you. Not over you. Not over you.
So
So that was Alex on Gavin DeGraw's Not Over You. And up next is going to be If Ever I Would Leave You from the musical Camelot featuring Aiden.
If ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in summer. Seeing you in summer, I never would go. Your hair streaked with sunlight, your lips red as flame, your face with a luster that puts gold to shame. And if I'd ever leave you, it wouldn't be in autumn. How I leave in autumn, I never will know. I've seen how you sparkle when fall nips the air. I know you in autumn, and I must be there.
And could I leave you running merrily through the snow?
But if I'd ever leave you, it wouldn't be in springtime. Knowing how in spring I'm bewitched by you so. Oh no, not in springtime. Summer, winter, or fall. No, never would I leave you at all.
Oh, I bet you wonder how I knew about your plans to make me blue with some other guy that you knew before. Between the two of us, guys, I know I loved you more. It took me by surprise, I must say. Ooh, and I found out yesterday, and I heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be mine? Baby, baby, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah. I know a man ain't supposed to cry, but these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you, it ends my life, you see. Don't you know how much you mean to me? You could have told me yourself, oh, that you're loving, baby, someone else. And I heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be mine? Baby, baby, I heard
heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah. Whoa. Oh, yeah. Oh, believe half of what you see. Sun and none and half of what you hear. And I can't help but to be confused. So if it's true, please tell me, dear. Do you plan to let me go? Who for the other guy you loved before? And I heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be mine? Baby, baby, I heard it through the grapevine. Just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey. Ooh, whoa, whoa,
whoa. So that was Derek on Marvin Gaye's I Heard It Through the Grapevine. And up next is going to be Somewhere from the musical West Side Story.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have been a terrific audience, so I thought we'd take a brief break from the singing to tell you all a quick little story. Now, this is a completely true story that happened to me and the Spizzwinks not too long ago, when we were about to depart on our fantastic summer tour to, among other places, Johannesburg, South Africa. Now, the first thing you should know about me is I'm not very smart. You see, I stayed up really late the night before our flight, and when I woke up in the morning, I found that the Spizzwinks had left without me. I was in a complete state of panic. I didn't know what I was going to do. So I did what any of you probably would have done. I ran to the nearest airport and I hopped on the first flight I could find, thinking that naturally that plane would take me from New Haven, Connecticut, all the way to Johannesburg, South Africa. But when I got off that plane, I found I was not on the warm, welcoming, relatively safe streets of Johannesburg. No. I was on the mean, mean streets of Cambridge, Massachusetts. Now, as some of you may know, Cambridge is home to a small, unimportant, worthless... Gentlemen, please! It's called Harvard. May I remind you, Harvard is the finest correctional facility on all of the East Coast. And so as I walked those cobbled streets of Cambridge, trying not to run into any Harvard inmates, I noticed a small crowd beginning to gather.
Yeah, Gather, gather, gather.
And off in the distance, there was a house on fire.
Fire.
Flames were leaping everywhere. But that was not the most astonishing part, no. For there atop that burning building, wreathed in smoke, there stood a beautiful Harvard maiden. And she was holding her six-month-old baby. And she was shouting, help me, somebody save me and my baby. Well, the crowd thought for a moment. And then the cleverest one among them shouted, jump, it's your only chance.
Jump, it's your only chance.
They were a small but relatively well-organized crowd. Oh, but it's far too far. We'll never make it, she shouted. Well, the crowd was pretty exasperated. But being intrepid souls, they thought a moment more. And then, assuming really, really uncomfortable thinking positions, they thought for an indefinite period of time. Suddenly, inspiration struck. Throw the baby, they shouted. At least we can save the baby.
Throw the baby, at least we can save the baby.
Whoa, but who will catch him? He'll splatter on the ground like an egg or a hefty bag filled with chicken broth. Seemingly all hope was lost. But then, just then, in that very grim time, there stepped forth from that crowd the incredible, the inimitable, the indomitable, the incomparable, Andover Exeter III. And Andy here wasn't your average Harvard schmo. Andy was the star wide receiver for the Harvard Crimson football team. And Andy wasn't about to drop that baby because Andy never drops nothing.
Nope.
And so our hero decided to warm up with a few brief but invigorating stretching exercises. And just then, a Harvard cheerleader stepped forth from that crowd to wish Andy a few words of moral encouragement.
Go, Andy.
And it seemed that was all our hero needed, for at last, Andy was ready. That crowd was ready. Even that tiny baby in its mother's arms atop that burning building wreathed in smoke, that little baby was ready. And so our Harvard mother faded back for what was about to become the most important pass of her young yet tragically unfulfilled life. And she threw that baby. It was a perfect spiral. It went to the right. It went to the left. And seemingly defying all known laws of physics, it went back to the right again. And with a dive, Andy caught that baby. Oh, but he was so excited that he spiked it. Ladies and gentlemen, there is a moral to every story, and I believe this story's moral should be quite clear. That is exactly what happens when you or a loved one goes to Harvard. Thank you.
Fear not, because the Harvard bashing is not yet over. So, as many of you know, we Yale have a rival, Harvard. Let's try that one more time. Harvard, who we play in a football game every year that's so big, we just call it the game. It doesn't matter if we're 0-10 or 10-0 in the season, because if we beat Harvard, it's a good year. But as probably most of you can tell, none of us are actually on the football team. So every year before the game, we like to cheer on the team the best way we know how, which is through song. So we're going to sing for you a medley of Yale football fight songs, aptly entitled the Yale Football Fight Song Medley.
Oh, more work for the undertaker, not a little job for the casket maker. In the local cemetery, they are very, very busy with a brand new grave. No hope. That's the lingo. Oh, Eli is bound to win. There's to be a victory, so watch the team begin. Bingo, bingo, bingo.
Harvard's team cannot prevail. Fight, fight, fight with all your might for bingo, bingo.
Hi, everyone. I just wanted to thank you all again for coming out once again tonight. It's just amazing to be back here in Chicagoland performing for you guys. It's always been a dream of mine to take the Spizzwinks home, and it's really exciting to do that. And so I want to thank you guys so much for coming out once more. It really means a lot. Thank you, guys. And then a few other thank yous are also in order. First off, thank you so much to the student techies who have helped us here, the high school students at Fenwick High School. They've been doing the sound checks, they've been doing the lights, they moved this giant playset back so we could have a beautiful stage for us to perform on. And it's just, we've been so impressed by the professionality of them all, and they've really helped us out get this performance together. So thanks once again, you guys. And thank you also to Miss Capito here at Fenwick High School. She's been a great help in organizing this entire event, the performances in the afternoon and today. So let's give a round of applause for her and the students. Thank you. So as you might know, the Spizzwinks are an entirely student-run group. And so we make this big promise to every member on stage that during their 3 years in the group, they're going to travel to all 6 inhabited continents around the world and their hometown, as you can see. But that promise is fulfilled by people like you, audience members who are here today supporting this group. So after the concert, we'll be out back with some of our former recordings and CDs that we've recorded as a group. Tons of different songs, some you might have heard today, some from the past. And if you'd like to support our journey around the world, sharing the gift of music in each other's hometowns, in countries everywhere, you're welcome to take one of those CDs with you for a suggested donation of $20. And that would be so wonderful if you would be willing to support us in that journey as well. So thank you guys so much once again for coming out today, and I hope you enjoy our last song.
Yeah, so without further ado, this is going to be our last song of the evening. This is our traditional Spizzwink alumni song. So if there are any Spizzwink alumni in the audience, we'd like to invite them up on stage. We leave you with no regrets. While we're getting ready, if you didn't like us at all, believe in second chances. Feel free to follow us on social media. Shameless plug. At Spizzwink on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, all that good stuff. And our music is also available on iTunes and Spotify.
What?
Oh, did you want to give details on that?
Okay.
All right. We leave you with no regrets.
No regrets, although you found somebody new. No regrets, sweetheart, no matter what you say or do. Somehow our happy romance, it ended so suddenly. But still in my heart, you'll be forever mine.
Oh, God.
I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Give me this. Give me this. You know, on behalf of the Yale Spizzwinks, I would like to say I am but no regrets. Although you found somebody new. No regret yet, sweetheart, no matter what you say or do. And I know our love will linger when that other love forgets. So I will say goodbye with no regrets. I've got no regrets, no, though our happy love affair has gone astray. No regret yet, sweetheart, I'll still care while you're away. Somehow our happy romance ended, oh, so suddenly, but you'll always be a part of me. Baby, no matter whatever you say, I got no regrets. No regrets, though somebody new may look so good to you. I got no regrets, no matter what you say or do. And I know our love will linger when that other love forgets. So I will say goodbye with no regrets. I'll say goodbye with no regrets.